McKee Botanical Garden. Yes. Oh, wow. Let's go. Let's go to the restroom before we start walking. Look at that balloons, Bangga. Pretty. Look at this. Yeah, because of the hot and then squirrel. It's beautiful. Eggs.
You guys do eggsy.
You're gonna eat the maize, didn't you?
It is.
That's called frog.
Yes. Ooh. Look at all these air plants that they are. Look, it's beautiful flowers. Beautiful air plants. Guapa sa bulak. I know the longest mahogany. Oh, wow. Wow. How long? How? 41 feet? Wow.
Begun several years ago as a hobby by Arthur G. McKee, a Cleveland industrialist on the right there, and Waldo E. Sexton, a citrus grower from Vero Beach. The gardens have become one of the nation's showplaces. This street.
Look at that. Orchids. Wow. Sausage. Mm-hmm. And this one is the fruit. Mm. Sausage fruit. This is the sausage tree. Mm-hmm. Look at this. Yeah. Guapa. Orchid cactus. Orchid cactus. And this one is Monstera. And the coconut is there. There's one coconut. Oh. Huge dino.
Top and bottom teeth touched when chewing.
Oh,
it eats plants.
This is giant. This one is number two, and this one is number six.
People, yeah, so it's smaller than people.
Yeah.
Yes. Guapa ka ayo og bola.
So that was two ages. This one is just...
You got a bunch of those, don't you?
Which one is this?
Kids garden.
Let's go, Baba.
Kaylee, Anna, and the Monkey Bridge. Bounce, Matt K. Jump up and down.
The pirate's friend.
Okay, let's go. Pirates.
Hi, Baba. Yeah. Buddy is there sitting. Come here. Hold mommy's hand. You got it. Good job. Yay. Mm-hmm. Try. Wow. Ah. Okay. You have a bamboo bench.